He's going to be the same way. He's going to play with a lot of emotion. And if he can keep playing and stay intact, and there's Steph Curry.